There you are, you son of a bitch. And I've been waiting for this!
I was in Germany and saw a man standing above everybody else. We ended up disagreeing.
This soldier.
A man out of time.
I'm not the one who's out of time.
The only matter I do not take seriously, boy, is you. Your politics bore me. Your demeanor is that of a pouty child. And apparently, you alienated my favorite daughter, Gamora. I shall honor our agreement.
You seem a little defensive.
It's been a long day.
At ease, soldier. I'm not currently after you.
Then why are you here?
Your story's not so crazy.
Nice job, kid.
Thanks. Well, I could have stuck the landing a little better. It's just a new suit. Wait, it's nothing, Mr. Stark. It's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, we don't really need to start a conversation.
Okay. Captain? Big fan of Spider-Man?
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Just...
Hey, everyone.
Good job.
You've been busy.
And you've been a complete idiot. Dragon.
Hey, Sam.
Glad to see you can make it, son. I feel safer already.
We gotta make a decision. We can either save the president or Pepper. We can't do both.